TV3, first in news, best in entertainment.
Sympathy with me. I'm very grateful to all of you. I've not addressed any gathering or media, or I've not said a word or two. Even though pressure has often come on me to talk, but I think that there's something very, very wise in being silent. I want to first of all thank the people of Nakolo and Paga and the constituency as a whole. They have supported me since I became an MP immediately after school. And for 16 years, they have kept their support for me. Actually, they even supported me when we were in opposition from 2000 and 2004. So to imagine that this constituency will stick to NDC, in spite of the fact that we're in opposition, tells you a lot about the love of the people. My only problem is, I always think that I've not done enough for my people. But I'm not the only person. Others too will join. When they get the opportunity, they'll continue with the development. It is my prayer that everybody in Nakolo, all my parents, all my brothers, all my fathers, and all my sisters, God will continue to bless all of you. And I pray that this town continues to grow from strength to strength. When I was incarcerated, all the people of Nakolo and Paga came out on the street. There were people who were not bold enough to come out at several areas in this country. But my people stuck to me. They gave me sufficient love, they gave me encouragement. Even while I was in prison, they continued to come there and greet me. I will say one thing about a particular old man, I won't mention his name, who though didn't even have enough to eat, boarded a vehicle from Paga here all the way to Nsawam. When he came, he gave me a bottle of water. That was a day of valued love. It was a day I will never forget. But thank God for my release. I thank the president. I thank the people of Nakolo. I thank all those who were instrumental in getting me out of prison. There is another day that may come to enable me to explain a lot of things and say a lot of things. For now, I came, first of all, to congratulate our young, dynamic chief, who was just installed a few weeks back as the Nakolo chief.